think possible the odds of there being electrical in it?
Slim?
Slim to none?
Yeah. I just.
business. That's Alfredo Duron, D-U-R-O-N, Battalion Chief, San Diego Fire Department.
Thank you, sir. The department responded to a large-scale confined space fire and then a search. What happened?
Well, we suspected that probably homeless personnel started a fire. We don't believe it's intentional. But when crews made entry into the structure, the bridge, they conducted a search and didn't find anyone.
And this is underneath the I-5 northbound lane. Was it a homeless encampment?
We believe so. We suspect that, yes.
So you finally made entry and found nobody inside?
Correct.
And why such a large-scale operation?
Because due to the nature of the confined space, there's a lot of safety precautions that need to be taken, and for that we need personnel.
And it was difficult entry?
It was.
Okay. And nobody injured, nobody found?
Nobody injured and nobody found.
Anything you'd like to add, sir?
No.
Sir, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.